10 pets you didn't know exist. Owning a pet is like a hobby. For many of us, a pet is a companion, like a dog or a cat. We spend time with them, care for them, and if you think about it, it's not that hard. But what if your pet has the ability to kill you in a snap? Or it's something most people will say hello from 10 feet away and never visit the house. Hello guys, and welcome back to the channel. If you are watching this video, chances are you love pets, and probably have one or two in your home as well. But how far can you take the petting game? Is owning a lion or a cheetah around your children safe? You probably cannot even imagine the risk of having a vicious predator as pets. So in today's video, we are going to talk top 10 weirdest pet choices people have made. Make sure you watch the video till the end, press the like button, and subscribe to the channel. Let's start the video. Number 10, Fennec Fox. We all know that foxes are very cunning animals, and when it comes to the domestication of these animals, it is not suggested at all. While most foxes make the worst pets, Fennec foxes act differently. They are native to the deserts and are smaller than the cats. Don't let the small size fool you though. They are incredibly smart animals and can easily be trained to live among people. They are very playful and need a lot of exercise. They pose no threat to human safety and can get along with people just fine. People have adopted many around the world. They are just like cute little dogs and they grow up to the size of a chihuahua. And number 9, capybara. Capybara is a rodent, meaning they belong to the family of hamsters and guinea pigs, but look nothing like them. While hamsters are cute little animals that you can carry in your pocket, capybaras are big, seriously big. They can grow up to 4 feet long, and in some cases, weigh over 100 pounds. Keeping one as a pet is illegal in most states due to exotic animal legislation, but many people have adopted them as in-house pets. They are extremely high-maintenance animals and require a lot of attention. They need excessive room for themselves, and it is best to own a pool if you wish to keep one. And number 8, miniature donkey. Donkeys and horses are living as a companion to man for the longest of times. They stay loyal to their owners and make lifelong friends. But miniature donkeys, as they sound, they are genetically engineered animals. These cute little fuzzy animals make a great unusual pet. They are great with people and pose no threat to children. If you do feel like taking one home, you should consider making some extra place for another. They can get lonely without the company of their kind, and even with a small size, they require a lot of space to be happy. Number 7, hedgehog. Hedgehogs resemble porcupines, except they are much smaller in size and extremely cute. Even with a spike covering the upper half of their bodies, they are super affectionate and develop a strong bond with their owners. They are considered exotic animals and are not permitted by every state to keep them as a pet. And before you go ahead and get one, you should know that they need a lot of attention, especially when they are in their early ages. They are nocturnal in nature, so if you do not consider yourself a night owl, keeping one as a pet won't be the best idea. Number 6, skunk. When you see a skunk, or even hear the name, the first thing that comes to your mind is a bad odor, and a lot of it. Sure, skunks are known for their bad scent that lasts for days, but you would be surprised to know that they make great pets after removing their scent glands. It does not hurt the animal since they are present as a defense mechanism. If you are planning to adopt a skunk after it has been cleaned, you have to dedicate yourself to it. They cannot be released into the wild without their scent glands. They are very easy animals and entertain themselves with pet toys. And number 5, spotted genet. Originating from Africa, spotted genets are great pets. For those who are looking for independent animals, genets can be perfect companions. They look like a mixed breed of cat, ferrets, and raccoons, and are very active. They are considered exotic animals, meaning not every state allows you to keep one in the house. But if you do get one, it's better they are the only pet you have. Number 4, crocodiles. No one has to explain how a crocodile works. But if you do not know, they are fast, agile, and have a bite force that can end it all in just one snap. But they are also very popular among exotic pet lovers. They are not allowed in many states, and where they are, it is not easy to own a pet crocodile. Since they are strictly carnivorous animals, they require a lot of food. Any shortage in the food supply can make them aggressive. Also, they need a water pool near the living space so they can cool themselves off. What a weird pet to own, right? Wait till you see what we have on the last three spots. Number 3, sugar gliders. Sugar gliders are pocket pets. They are cute, cuddly, fuzzy, and tiny creatures that bring nothing but joy in your life. They look like squirrels from afar, but they can fly due to loose skin that acts as a natural glider between their front and back limbs. They enjoy human company, incredibly playful, and can be tamed to perform several tricks for a treat. They are the best pets for singles, but before you get one, you should know that they are nocturnal animals and stay up till late at night. Number 2, tarantula. Giant spiders are not ideal for everyone to keep in a tank as a pet, and not all species are safe to be kept in human proximity. There are spider species that may look like a tarantula, but are extremely venomous and can cause serious harm. However, the Mexican red knee and curly hair tarantulas make awesome pets. If you do not feel squeamish around insects and giant spiders, they are your way to go. Number 1, boa constrictors. Just like spiders, snakes are not everyone's first choice, and they are luckily prohibited by law to keep in certain states. While exotic, they can be extremely dangerous reptiles to be kept by someone who is not well experienced with these animals. Boa constrictors are quite safe to own in the house, but the only issue is their size. They grow very large, hence require a lot of space. Even though they barely bite and are not venomous, they strangle their prey to death. So if you dare to keep one, make sure you get proper knowledge prior to making any decision. Would you like to own one of these animals in your home? Let us know in the comments below. If you enjoyed the video, hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. I will see you in the next one.